So, do you know what happens when you don't realize there was an update and one of the video items on your iPad is a time-lapse video? I do. Here you go. Okay, so that was a 30-minute recording condensed down to like 5 seconds. I am so sorry, but I just cannot record it again. I will tell you that I was telling you about the squares and that we are on clue 5 now. And also, I am starting a no beginning chain ripple shawl. It's actually supposed to be a blanket, but I'm shrinking it to a shawl size to donate to Blood Center of Wisconsin for our November-December charity. It's not likely I'm going to actually finish it before December. But they've made me a spokesperson, so I do want to continue to contribute. I also told you that customer service at Webbs is fantastic. They neglected to send me a red skein, and I didn't realize it right away. But when I found out about it and I emailed them, they were very gracious and sent me another one free of charge. And basically taking my word for it because they were so swamped at that time that their records are kind of messed up. I also told you about a fabulous new pattern by Spinnin' Lady, also known as Leona Thompson, called Knitworthy Mitts. And I have the pattern. Currently it is free until, it is free until November 21st. I'm going to try and get this posted November 19th. It's the 18th right now. And I'm really, really sorry about this video, but at the same time, if I don't post this one, you won't get one until after Thanksgiving. At least I have a title now. Bye!